grab over, under,
yeah.
Grab my arm, and there, yeah?
Okay.
Using your elbow to push me down. So there, over, that's it. Grab your arm, that's it. And use your elbow there to push me down as you turn your feet. That's it. Right, so that's a double wrist lock, yeah? Okay, so if I come here, it's over there, yeah? So if I grab him here, I should just be able to come here and do it, yeah? Come from the back, I should be able to get him, yeah? Right. Just put it over there and grab your wrist and then bend and use the elbow to push him down, yeah?
Wow.
So from the side, that's it. And then use your elbow there to push him down.
You're right.
Then you go, boom. Stick your elbow in and go, take him down, yeah? Boom, that's the one. Use the elbow, remember, stick the elbow in. That's it. So now it's controlled, we can't do nothing.
Yeah.
Your arm, that's it. Bring it up and dig the elbow in. That's it.
Sorry.
Yeah, that's perfect. Now, get him back into that position.
Right.
Boom, get the elbow in, that's it. Right, now from there, right, if you don't take him all the way down to the floor, he might be able to do something. Lift that arm off the floor, Wiley. Right, he can grab you, yeah? And he might be able to take your leg. So, so put your arm back down, Wiley. So, with that leg, take it round.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the one, all right? That's the one where you... That's it. Well done, wrist lock, but it's against the forearm.
Right.
You've done this, haven't you? So here...
Yeah.
Yeah. So,
yeah.
What we're going to do is we're going to get it on, and then we're going to, because this is the one, because you put their elbow under your arm, and you press down, and you break the forearm. Yeah. Boom. Yeah. Right. So we're coming here.
Ah. Right.
Okay. Oh.
Yeah. Okay.
There. That's it.
And then
now. No. Yeah. Push up with that and down with that.
Yep.
Yeah. But get his arm sort of down there. So you can push out,
yeah?
So really shallow, boom, that's the one.
Oh yeah, that's the one. Oh yeah, that's it.
Yeah. If I'm here, boom, shit, you know, fuck that. Oh,
yeah.
I'm here, yeah? So boom, bang. That's it. That's it. And then in for the hammer. Follow him round. That's the hammer, yes. Well done. Bang. Right, double wrist lock. Bang, whatever one you want, that's it. Bend his arm. Go in for the hammer. One, two, and now the hammer. Take it right up, that's the one.
Yeah, that's it.
And you want to get a lock on because you don't want to hurt them, they're pissed. Boom! You can get the elbow and then you can go straight in for that. Yeah?
Yeah.
And then we go backwards. Yeah? So, there, boom. Yeah? And what's that? I could still try and lose. Now, that's it, shoulder. You give yourself this one, strike. That's it. Bang, there you go. That's it. Boom. There you go. Yes. Yeah, I got that. I go there. Oh shit, it slipped. Boom. Right, okay.
Go for the arm lock.
Go for the arm lock. It slips out, and that's it. You've got the choke. You go in. Right, arm lock slips out. Go in. That's it. Right, it goes wrong. Quick, choke. There you go.